So hi guys, this is Verdy Channel, and today I'm doing a reaction to HELLOWEEN with the song HELLOWEEN. I know I'm late, but it's because of my midterm exams. I was quite busy, so I didn't have time to listen to this Patreon request that was for HELLOWEEN. And to that, I'm really sorry. But now I'm getting into it, a little bit late, but better now than never. No, better late than never. So as always, can like and subscribe, and I don't know anything about this group, but let's go. It already like just has the vibe of HELLOWEEN, like the spooky things. Like, they came in just boom out of nowhere. I was not ready for that, and you can hear the guitar like just strumming like so fast, just doing like do with the drum. Whew, that was like a slap in the face. Like, that wakes you up. Whew. The little note. We'll be right back. really like the change up that they do, and then they come into like a smooth, like, well, not smooth, but like they come into like a melody when they come into that. Like, it's just a nice switch up. Like, you can see how much they're having fun, like, playing all together. I thought they were gonna go off. No, they did, like, they just chop everything and just right up there. I'm gonna bring that part back. I really like that. Was that as high as I think I heard? It was like a whistle. And you we'll be right back. love all the little switch-ups that they're doing. Like, the mood just changes with the lights, everything. Now it's spooky. Darkness.
Where am I now? Is there anybody out there? What has happened? Am I in space? See a light coming. It's coming nearer. It's shining. It's shining so bright. It's shining.
Listen to the crowd. Bye. The way he's playing is like back-ended, like doing like a slide. He's not like doing it under, but he's doing like that. And like they're having so much fun. It was nice. We'll be right back. come on. Like, this was such a fun song, and I have a new song that I can listen to now when it's Halloween. I have a new song added to maybe like the 4 songs of Halloween that I know. But I like the way they just, it's so many like little change up. Like, they're not big, but small enough that you can like you're aware of them. Like, when they change into more of a melody, then they do just the guitar, and then they do a breakdown, just the drums, and then guitar, just the drums again. Like, those little switch was really nice, like, to me. And like, one thing that I could see was how much they were having fun together as a group. Like, everybody was like looking at each other, smiling, joking. Like, that's what you want to see, like a group that is really like tight, and when they're having fun, then you're having fun, because it's just so much easier like that. And lastly, I want to say the singers, the 2 singers, wow. Like, both of their voices are, at least to me, different from each other, but together, the harmony and like the notes that they sang together was incredible. This was so much fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and as always, can like and subscribe. Stay safe outside, and have a good day.